Angular is an open source framework created by Misko Hevery and is maintained by Google. But what's so important about Angular? Why should you even care about it? Angular is a powerful framework that can manage your entire application. If you don't want all that power though, you can pick and choose from Angular's list of features. It doesn't force you into any specific file structure or way to organize your code. This can be very liberating. A downside though is that every Angular project you work on could be different. So Angular lets you control the app structure and capabilities. Keep in mind Uncle Ben's advice. With great power comes great responsibility. Another one of Angular's awesome features is two-way data binding. Two-way data what?
Here's a trimmed down version of how a template gets its data. Here's a data object that gets fed into the template. This is a very high level overview, but pay attention to name in both of these sections. A typical framework retrieves the data and displays it in the template. It's a one-way singular fetch of information. Angular retrieves its data in a similar way, but with two-way data binding, the information you add, delete, or change in the browser updates the underlying data object. Why don't we take Angular for a spin and see how amazing it is?